one of the points of pride is hitting goals I never thought that I'd be achieving. My name is Andrew Carver, and I've been a member with FIT since October of 2017. My trainer at the time said, "Well, no, you're going to do the powerlifting meet in January." And I'm thinking to myself, I'm not a powerlifter, but sure, let's do it. And I didn't expect myself to go 9 for 9, make PRs, and do a 325 deadlift. You'll hear a lot of people say it too. When we say FIT family, it really does feel like a family. It's the atmosphere, it's the high fives, it's the fist bumps. You know, that's what really makes it enjoyable. And it doesn't feel like a chore. I'm not stressed out saying, gosh, I can't make the gym today. It's, you know what, I'm glad I get to leave work, I get to go to my gym, I get to work on my own personal fitness goals, and I get to work on how I'm gonna strengthen myself. It's been my gym for 2 years. I want FIT to be my gym down the line, and obviously we'll see where life takes me in general, but as long as I'm here, I want to be here at FIT.